Student accused of making a bomb threat against Eastridge High School in Irondequoit last Friday is facing disciplinary action. The school district has not released the name of that person involved. The individual will face consequences under the school district's code of conduct. The student will also be responsible for paying the emergency response costs associated with Friday's threats.